Inside every condenser microphone, sound is captured using the physics of a capacitor. At the heart of the mic is its capsule. On the front side sits the diaphragm, a thin gold-coated film, so light it moves with the faintest sound waves. Behind it is the backplate, a solid surface with tiny holes. Together, they form a capacitor. When sound hits the diaphragm, it shifts back and forth, changing the distance between the plates. That movement changes the capacitance. With phantom power supplying a steady charge, those tiny changes turn into voltage fluctuations. An electric signal that mirrors the sound itself is formed. Because the diaphragm is so light and sensitive, condenser microphones capture detail and clarity that dynamic mics just can't match. That's why they are the standard in studios all around the world. And that's how a condenser mic transforms invisible air vibrations into the clarity of recorded sound.